Do you want it?
A wanderer appeared at a tavern and walked up to the bar. He was weary and tired, having travelled long and far. His voice was quiet and his skin was pale. He sat alone at the bar and ordered himself an ale. The barman asked him from where he came, and the locals, they gathered around, they were wondering the same. And so he told a tale of possession and slaughter, and it started with a woman in the boots she found down beneath the water.
She was young, free, gentle to be, oh, her skin was turning red with the eyes of a demon. She's loose, flying on everybody's mind, vicious and terrible, she'll look on your spine.
This is for all you sea dogs.